All right, guys, little hint to the future here. It is currently 11:09 a.m., January 5th, 2015, and just 20 minutes ago, I finished Far Cry 4, finally beat it. And then I saw this post from PC Gamer, and it says Ubisoft poll hints at future Far Cry settings. Settings meaning locations. And so I went for a read. Let me see here. It says, instead, then let's just speculate wildly about games yet to come. We can do so thanks to a Ubisoft poll that was sent to select Far Cry players. Some of those players forwarded the questions on Eurogamer, giving us an idea of what the series' future could hold. So here's some of the questions that they asked, but I'm not going to go over those just yet. I'll go over those and my opinion on them here in a minute. It says, it's a mostly interesting selection of styles. Perhaps most surprising is that, beyond the Alaskan wilderness, many of the settings have a distinct fictional feel to them. That could be a sign that Ubisoft aren't planning Far Cry 5, but instead another Blood Dragon-sized experimental release. Or maybe they do want a next full game to be a complete departure from blah, 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 blah. So, as you guys know, in Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon came out as like an extra piece of DLC, but it was like a whole new storyline. It was a smaller game, but it still had like the collectibles and the outposts and a whole different storyline to it. It was a really neat spin-off. And so that's what they think these might be. Some of them sound like it, some of them don't. And I'll speak my mind about both of those things. And I'll go over my opinions on them. So here we go. The first one is a Far Cry game in a remote Alaska about surviving extreme wilderness. Now, this one I would like a lot. A survival game for Far Cry. Something where it's endless, where I can continuously play it and survive with friends and stuff. That would be awesome because it's realistic, it's an endless game, I can continue to play it. And so on and so on and so on. So I think that one would be a good choice, maybe for like a little spin-off game. That doesn't seem like it would fit too much as a full game. The next one is a Far Cry game in a futuristic sci-fi setting on another planet. So this one isn't like a Blood Dragon. This one is like an alien on a different planet. That would be a good one. I mean, I'd like to stick with how it is now, but I think, that would fit as a good spin-off sort of thing, like Blood Dragon, only without the whole 80s style thing. Now, this one is one that this is probably my favorite out of all of them. And that is a Far Cry game set in the Vietnam War during the 1960s. That would be a great spin-off. That would be a great full game. I just can't imagine. I mean, that would be great. That has to, that, if this one doesn't go, I mean, if we get one of the other stupid ones, then oh, I want that one so bad. A Far Cry game set in the cocaine trafficking jungles of Peru, I mean that could work. And here we get some of the weird, strange ones. A Far Cry game where you can fight against or join vampires. That one's stupid. I don't want it. Not at all. A Far Cry game in a spaghetti western style set in the late 19th century Americas. That could be interesting. Even as a full game, that would be really interesting. A game set in during a game that is set during a zombie outbreak. It would be cool, but I don't think it's needed. Zombies are way too overrated in my opinion. They've invaded everything, and I really don't want them to invade my Far Cry. Blood Dragon 2, a sequel to Blood Dragon with more Rex Power Cult. No thanks. Blood Dragon was okay, but I didn't really care for it. A Far Cry game set in a Mad Max style post-apocalyptic world. That would be neat. I think it would be cool for a full-sized game, but it would probably be like Borderlands, because in the first Borderlands, everything except the last couple levels it's just brown color, and that's why I couldn't stand Far Cry 2, because everything's the same color. Everything is all like tan and brown and sandy, and I don't like that. It gets boring. That's why I like Far Cry 4 so much. Now this one's cool. A Far Cry game in the present day on a Jurassic Park style island of dinosaurs. Yes, I want it. All of it. That would be great. And a Far Cry game based on the world of Shangri-La from Far Cry 4. This would be cool, but at the same time, Shangri-La was interesting in Far Cry 4, but at the same time, I didn't care too much for it. So out of all these here, the ones I would like the most would be a Vietnam War during the 1960s, the Jurassic Park style one, and the Alaskan Survival. The 1960s ones, I don't know, the Alaskan Survival would seem more like a little spin-off because a full game I don't think would be a super survival game. The Vietnam War one, that could work both ways, and so could the Jurassic Park one. They could work as little mini stories or full-sized games. So yeah, guys, what do you think? What one do you think would be the best fit for this? Excuse me. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Join me in the next video.